This is the complete prop firm robots app guide, and you shouldn't miss a second of this video if you want to learn how to pass prop firm challenges. Initially, we created the prop firm robots app for ourselves, the Traders ITA Trading Academy. We automated the whole process of generating robustness testing and filtering the best robots to use. And the result is a groundbreaking app with ready to use robots. After seeing how well it worked, we decided to share it with our loyal community. It took us almost a year to develop it, starting from a single prop firm robot to where it is now. The best prop firm robot app where a trader can select ready to use strategies with proven track records. And in this video, not only will you learn how to use the prop firm robots app, but you will also see which is the most suitable platform to use it on. So the prop firm robots app is available on the Academy's website, and it is web-based. You don't need to download anything on your computer except the expert advisors. The best thing with the app is that you can download the robots with one click, and there is no need for programming skills. Any of the expert advisors I like to trade, I can simply click on MT4 or MT5, or I can add them to zip and download a few of the expert advisors. Now, what you see on the app is different strategies automated as trading robots for MetaTrader, and you can decide which ones to trade depending on the balance or the equity chart, or depending on the statistics you see below. And all of that is the back test for the last 5 years, or I can zoom it for the last 1 year, for the last 1 month. But it's not only the back test, there is also a forward test, which is the green path, or we call it the out of sample. So for example, the second strategy for the Bitcoin was created 71 days ago, and since this moment it is trading virtually on historical data that was unknown at the moment of the creation. This forward testing simulates live trading 100% because we use live data from a few different prop firms and brokers. We also cross-validate the performance to make sure that these robots are suitable for plenty of the prop firms and the brokers. For example, if I scroll lower, you will see that this golden strategy was created 5 months ago at that point, and since the creation, it is really, really profitable until the current moment. But it's not only that you can download the ready-to-use robot, you can also customize it for any challenge. On the top of the app, there is the account size. Depending on what account or what challenge you purchase, you can set it in here. For example, you start with 10K challenge and you have a max loss of 8%. You can modify it from here. Let's say you have a max daily loss of 4%. You can change it. And depending on what your profit target is, you can set it from here. Once you download the expert advisor, these protections will be within the code of the expert. So if your account reaches 10%, you reach the target, all the trades will be closed, and this secures that you pass the challenge. If you reach your loss, the expert advisor will stop trading just before losing the account, giving you a last shot to recover it. All of that is explained in our knowledge base. So if you want to learn more about the protections, you will find the link in the description. Now, very importantly, you can set up the risk per trade. Let's say you have a standard challenge with 10% max loss, 5% max daily drawdown, and your profit target is 10%. If you stick to medium risk, you will be risking 1% per trade. If you increase the risk to high, it means that if your strategy hits the stop loss, you will lose 2% from the account. But the reason there are so many expert advisors in this prop firm robots app is that you can trade a few expert advisors at the same time. And if you stick even to the high risk, but you are trading different strategies, if one opens a losing trade, the other will compensate that. The chances that all of the strategies will open losing trades at the same time are lower because they're on different markets and there are different strategies behind each expert advisor, which brings a huge risk diversification. For example, if I show you some of our current challenges that are available on the website and we show the results transparently, you will see that the latest challenges that we passed, we were using top 5 Forex expert advisors or the top 3 expert advisors looking at the last 1 month or the top 3 on yearly with a monthly cross check. These are different combinations where we trade the top expert advisors arranged by the profit, or we grab only the top Forex pairs in the app or the top gold expert advisors. And if I show you the track record of any of these challenges, for example, I will click on that one where we traded 3 different currency pairs, you will see that half of the risk was with the dollar yen and the rest was between euro dollar and euro yen. With the other challenge where we traded the top 3 expert advisors on 1 month and we were selecting only those that were added to the app 1 month ago, you will see that in the orders, if I click on the closed orders, there are obviously losing trades and profitable trades, but they were compensating each other. So at any moment, the account was within the prop firm rules. So we usually stick to the mid risk and we risk 1% per trade, especially when we trade a few expert advisor and the challenge, but that's a personal choice. Don't take it as a piece of financial advice. It's up to you with how much you want to trade and how much you want to risk. However, the option to control the risk in the app is very important. Now, the latest update with the prop firm robot app is that you can control the export options and you can randomize your strategy, which is very important. So the prop firms won't detect that you have a trading robot in your account. Now with the export options, you can customize your account size. Many of the students ask us if they can recover, for example, a $93,000 challenge, and you can set a custom account size. You can also customize what risk you want to take. For example, if you're happy with 1.5, you can set it in here. If you have a different max loss or max daily loss, you can set it in here. And once you export the expert advisor, it will be with this custom inputs. Also, we can decide if you want to be trading during the news or you want to avoid trading during the red hot economic news, which we usually use. Once I click on accept, the changes will be saved. The export options is highlighted in blue, which means that now when I download the expert advisor, I will see the appropriate lot size according to the stop loss of the strategy and according to the account size that I have set. If you want to go back to the default options, click on reset and save it. And since we can control the account size, the risk, it means that the prop firm robots app now is suitable for platforms like DarwinX, where we can remove the rules. There is no daily drawdown, no max drawdown. And if we don't put the protections, we can comfortably trade these robots on DarwinX without worrying about any rules that we will breach. So if I want to use these expert advisors on DarwinX, simply what I can do is I can set my account to $100,000, which is the account size with DarwinX, and I can decide what risk I want to take, and I can set the max loss to zero, the max daily loss to zero, and profit targets. It depends on what you are targeting. And I'm actually planning to trade all of these expert advisors on DarwinX since they launched the permanent allocation. This is really cool because now if you sign up with a coupon Petko and you select the 3 years subscription, it means that for the 1000 euro, you get the 15% permanent 100k allocation. Or in other words, from the moment of the purchase, I will get the 15% target, which usually costs 200 euro, but I get it for free. Once I purchase the account and I reach 15%, I will unlock the 100k permanent allocation and I will have it forever. When I'm profiting, I can withdraw profits. When I'm not, Simply, I don't make money, but I'm not losing the account, just like with all prop firms. So the prop firm Robots app now is really, really suitable for the DAO/NEX or any similar platforms. And I want to show you one of my funded accounts where I'm trading the top 5 expert advisors from the Forex pairs. And I'm looking at the last 1 month performance. Pretty much, I picked the top expert advisors for the Forex pairs, and I keep in the account always the top 5. When there are new expert advisors on the top, simply I remove the old ones and I replace them with the new ones. So once you download an expert advisor, what you need to do is you need to copy it, go to MetaTrader, click on file, open data folder, click on MQL5 experts and advisors, paste here the expert advisor and double click on it and compile it. Then all you need to do is to drag and drop it over the chart, and you will see the inputs. Here is the lot, the stop loss, the take profit, the indicator values, and the protections that you have set in the account, plus the news filter, when you should stop trading before the news and after how many minutes to start trading after the news. You can display the indicators over the chart as well, and you will see exactly when the trades are being executed. You can backtest the expert advisor. For example, if I do it for the entire history on that strategy, I will click on start and we will see the performance of the expert advisor. And in this case, the prop firm offers data just from the beginning of the year. But since many of the prop firms do not allow the traders to trade with one and the same strategy or one and the same trading robot, we added the randomization tool in the prop firm robots app, which means that you can get a unique robot from there and it won't be detectable to the prop firms. So before I download this expert advisor for the challenge, I would click on randomize, and here I can select to randomize the stop loss and I can select the range. For example, if my stop loss is 50 pips for the strategy and I select a range of 20, it means that it will give me a random stop loss somewhere between 30 and 70 pips. Same thing for the take profit and for the indicator values. Now, if you randomize the stop loss and the take profit, you are getting unique exits. If you randomize the indicator parameters, which are the entry rules, you would get unique entries from the expert advisor. Also, you can create a new magic number and you can keep the original magic number. If you trade just one robot, you can set it to 0 and the prop firm will think that you're trading manually. But let me show you how this randomization works with EI Studio so you'll understand it better. And with EI Studio, you can import any expert advisor back even if you don't have a license. And with this expert advisor, I can see that I have moving average crossover as an entry rule and the boost power should confirm the entry. So the actual entry happens when the fast moving average crosses the slow moving average upward, when the 8 moving average crosses the 19 moving average upward on the cross, or I can show it to you right on the indicator chart. So right in here, we have a long trade right after the fast moving average crossed the slow moving average. We have the confirmation from the bull's power that it falls, and we have the long entry. Now, if I change a little bit the fast or the slow moving average, I will get unique trades. Also, if I decrease the stop loss, you will see that I get a different balance chart. I am randomizing the indicator parameters and the stop loss and the take profit, so I'm getting unique entries and exits, which makes these robots undetectable to the prop firms. But actually, you can modify the strategy as you wish. You can add different entry indicators, you can add different exit indicators, you can add more indicators to have stronger signals to the strategy. You can also change your account size, let's say to 25,000, and see how the strategy will behave. If you have started with 25,000, you can decrease the lots and see the difference in the balance chart. And once you are happy with it, you can download the Expert Advisor. And you need a license for EI Studio only to download the Expert Advisors, but to upload back and play around, you don't need. So you can find the best possible strategy properties and you can set them in the expert on MetaTrader, so you will not be wasting time with the optimization in MetaTrader, which is not really the best platform to optimize expert advisors. So if you're wondering which prop firm robot to use, check out the results on our page and you will see what we are using as well. If you have any questions, let us know in the forum with many questions about the prop firm robots and you will meet fellow traders. And if you want to see how the robots from the prop firm robot app are passing challenges, check out this video on my side. And until then, I wish you safe trading and I will see you in the next video.